there's a strong emphasis right now on the importance of diversity and accepting people's selves for who they really are and authenticity. So I absolutely think that we'll continue to see positive change, and hopefully people will continue to realize and help make sure that people know that sports are for everybody. I would love to see more out athletes in sport. I know that there are so many more athletes that aren't out and don't yet feel safe to come out. So I think it's important to continue to try and create safe space for people at every age group, in youth sports up through professional sports and Olympic sports. It's important to continue to make a safe environment for those people and to support people when they come out and just let people be themselves. For most of my career, actually, I competed in halfpipe, slopestyle, and big air, and I feel like I was kind of known for doing all of them. And I think I've had pretty good success in all three disciplines, but I've only had an Olympic medal in slopestyle before. And so for this third and final games, for me, my focus is on halfpipe, and I would love to try and get a medal in halfpipe and have one in each discipline. Hopefully. I feel like I'm older and wiser and more seasoned and more experienced, but I actually thought that maybe I was going to be done competing after 2018, and then I didn't have the performance that I wanted. And whether it's true or not, they say you're only as good as your last performance, and that really ate away at me. But I knew that I had more left in the tank and more to give, and decided to go down another four-year road to a third games, and this definitely is the end for me. I'm extremely excited to watch Eileen Gu, young girl. She's competing for China. She's really burst onto the scene in the last few years and is just super talented, and like me, competes in all the disciplines, so I love seeing that, and I think that she's honestly got a really good chance of bringing home gold in any of those disciplines or all of those disciplines, so I'm excited to see what she does. I think she's super talented, but I also know that she has a lot of pressure on her.